Canny, isn't it?
I'm going to stick with one of my own songs. Y'all can sing along once you catch the chorus. It's pretty simple. But
is this going to be another pick-me-up?
I think so. I was just thinking, my wife said to me the other day, she says, would you rather I was sleeping with Mel Gibson and thinking about you? So I installed some cameras in the house. But I know a woman who lives in a shoe. She got so many children, she don't know what to do. So I invited her to live in my boot. And she says, hey buddy, screw you. Here's the chorus. It ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bone. I'll play it one more time so you can do it. It ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bone. No, it ain't. But I know a girl who lives on a hill, and she won't do it, but her sister will. And I know a girl who lives downtown. Everybody says that girl plays around and around and around. It ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around and keep on. Friend who plays the trombone, he calls me every night on the telephone. He said, my friend Mac, are you at home? I said, yes I am, but I'm not alone. He said, that's a good thing. There ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bone. Very good. Really outrageous, and he makes me laugh. He says the current Republican Party's policies will have significant ramifications upon the neo-world political spectrum. Buster Wiggins said that.
It ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. I said that.
Everybody.
It ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. It ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones.
Walk around seeing all these skinless people, just like it was Halloween.
Such a pleasure to have Mike Stevens, Emily Hurd, and Greg Jenkinson. Thank you all.
Thank you for inviting me.